Introduction to Flexible Manufacturing System. In today's environment, industries are forced to introduce new and improved products more frequently to maintain or increase their share of the world market. The manufacturing facility should be flexible to produce variety of products without delays and with high quality at competitive prices. Computer control of machines and material handling systems makes a manufacturing facility more flexible. Simple software changes in CNC machines can produce a variety of different parts from the same manufacturing facility. So, what is a flexible manufacturing system? It is a production method that is designed to adapt to changes in the type and quantity of the product being manufactured. Machines and computerized systems can be configured to manufacture a variety of parts and handle changing levels of production. A flexible manufacturing system can improve efficiency and thus lowers a company's production cost. Such flexibility can come with higher initial cost. Purchasing and installing the specialized equipment that allows for such customization may be costly compared with more traditional systems. Components of flexible manufacturing system. There are three main components in flexible manufacturing system. They are 1. Workstations. They are typically CNC machine tools that perform machining operation on parts. 2. Automated material handling and storage system. They are used to transport work parts and sub-assembly parts between the processing stations, sometimes incorporating storage into function. 3. Computer control system. It is used to coordinate the activities of the processing stations and the material handling system in the FMS. Key takeaways. A flexible manufacturing system is designed upfront to be readily adapted to changes in the type and quantity of goods being produced. Production is largely automated, reducing overall labor costs and production cost. An FMS system is, however, more expensive to design, to install, and requires skilled technicians to keep it running. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more engineering concepts and happy learning.